Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. So today in this video I'll be teaching you all email writing, which is very much important for class 8 student to 12th students. So this video is very much important to you all, and I'll be teaching email writing in this video. So please watch this video till last, and if you do like this video, please subscribe to our channel, like this video and share it to your friends. So without wasting our time, let's start the video. So firstly, I will telling you all what are the key points to remember while writing the email writing, means what we have to remember while writing the email writing. So first thing is, email writing is either of the 3 marks or 5 marks or 7 marks, right? Email writing may be 3 marks or 5 marks or 7 marks. It may be of 3, 5 or 7. Format is very much simple, easy and interesting, as well as useful to everyone, right? So in this video, I'm going to teach you and you are going to learn email writing in a proper manner. Example, I also teach you. So email means electronic mail. What does email stand for? Electronic mail, right? Electronic mail means email, right? Now, to the point, don't make the stories. You don't have to make the stories while writing the email writing. Words are limited here, means you have to write within the 50 to 80 words. Words are limited, not more than 80 words or not less than you have to write 50 words. Words are limited means you have to write 50 to 80 words. And email writing must be in a proper format, like you have to make a box, proper box here, right? So now we are going to start how to learn email writing. So here it is, already I have drawn the box. As you all can see, this type of box is very much important. Why it is important? Anything that you have writing in the writing section, like letter writing, notice writing, email writing, advertisement writing, or any writing you are attempting it, you have to make a box. Why you have to make a box? Because it is a rule of CBSE that if you will make a box, you will get the bonus point. And if you want the bonus point, you have to make a proper box there, right? So firstly, you have to write the from. From means sender's email ID, means who is sending the email, right? If I am sending the email, then I will write my name here, right? Basically, senders is yours name. Like maybe in the question it is given, you are Soham, you are Rehana, write an email to your principal, write an email to your best friend. So senders means you, right? And who is the receiver? Now you will write the here two is who? Two is the person who is going to receive the your email, right? Means sender is you and receiver is the person who is going to receive the email, right? Then you have to mention the date here. Date, the timing, the date which is currently you are writing the paper, okay? This is a common sense thing. Then next, you have to write the subject. What is the subject? Subject means the, what is the purpose? What is your mudda of writing this email, right? Okay? Now you have to make, you have to leave a line here. After writing the subject, you have to leave a line here, and after leaving a line, you have to write the salutation. What does the salutation mean? Salutation means dear sir, dear man, dear ma'am, hi John, dear John. Like this type of thing is called as salutation, means you have to write the salutation here, right? Then you have to make, leave a line here again and again. Here I have given the arrow to make you understand. You don't have to need to make the arrow there. You just need to leave a line there, right? After mentioning the salutation, you just need to leave a line there, and then here your main body starts. Then you can write your body. Means what is the purpose of writing the your email? You can describe here, like mean the subject will be blood donation or water scarcity, whatever the things must be, you can write it here, right? Within 50 to 80 words, not more than 80 words and not less than 50 words you have to write, okay? And then after writing the main body, you will leave a line here, and after leaving a line, student, you have to write regards and then sender's name. Means sender's means of course you, right? So then after that, you have to end the line here, make a proper box here with a pencil and the ruler. Don't make it untidy, make it tidily. So this was the proper format of writing the email, and the facts related to email writing I have told you in this video, and I hope you have understand it successfully. So if you have liked this video, please subscribe to our channel, like this video and share it to your friends, and comment down if you are having any doubts or thoughts regarding this video. So thanks for watching this video. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.